A Muhlenberg alum with an impressive resume is returning to campus to help bring up the curtain at the college's latest show.
WFMT's Melanie Falcon has more on that and other stories you'll see tonight on 69 News.
Well, Muhlenberg has a long-standing reputation for impressive theatrical performances. Tonight at 10, we'll tell you what makes the department's latest endeavor so special. Then at 10:30, state officials announce a closing date for the Hamburg State Center. We'll tell you where the center's remaining residents are being located, as well as what'll happen to the facility's employees. These are just some of the stories you'll see tonight on 69 News starting at 10.